This is Sheriff Steve Prater inviting you to give thanks and give back. In the spirit of Thanksgiving, the Caddo Parish Sheriff's Office is holding a food drive to help those in need. You can drop off non-perishable items at any of our donation locations. At the end of November, all food will be collected and taken to the Food Bank of Northwest Louisiana, which serves about 75,000 people from seven Northwest Louisiana parishes, including citizens of Caddo Parish.